Hello guys, this is CRG.
Turn up your game.
It is very common in Rumble Stars to lose your goalie.
What's the best things you can do in those situations?
Find out soon.
After the intro. Ladies and gentlemen, once your keeper is being killed, murdered by the cannonman especially, the best rumblers to replace it with are...
Yeah, the first one is the cannonman. Yeah, that's right, because it has this impressive stamina, it is very big, it is very difficult to send the ball near him.
The second one, of course, is no other but the froggy, because of course the froggy can reach most of the balls with its really long tongue. And then it will just pass the ball towards the attack.
Yeah, another very, very useful replacement from the goalie is the Shiba, the lovely Shiba, because he will take the ball, he will try to keep it away from the opponents, and then he will try to pass it to somebody else.
If you don't have the Shiba, you can replace it with the Loyal Dog, of course. Another good replacement for the keeper, of course, it's its own feces. The Royal Dunk stinks and it will not let the opponents get close to the ball, but he's be very precise when you place it. Don't place it, I will try to show you too.
Yeah, we will try to show you, but don't forget about the Bomber Hand,
because
that's right, it's very big and he will send a lot of little bombs, hand bombs, and all kind of damage will be spread there, because
all kind. And the last but not least, the one and only, the best striker in the game.
The MVP of every episode.
The white and black rumbler with the blue hat, the lazy panda. Oh, why? Thank you for asking. Because it doesn't move. And because it doesn't
shoot. Come on.
Doesn't
know what to do with the
ball. It doesn't move. Because it doesn't move, it will just stay there in the goal, and then it will just shoot away all the balls that are coming next to it. You all have the lazy panda in your decks. Don't deny it. You all have it.
Yeah, as we just told you before,
put it there if you don't have it.
A lot of episodes, lazy panda is the best.
Shall we let me donate to my teammates?
You can donate. Meanwhile, I'm going to tell them that we are going to use
just a
special lineup
to prove everything. We will try to kill the keeper and then protect it. I want to tell the guys from Rock Kings, if you are looking at the episode, I'm donating every time I see some. Okay,
yeah.
Madeline, let me invite you.
Yeah.
So, okay. So basically we are playing the same decks.
Yeah, which contains Bomba, Cannonman, Bomberhand, and you will see in
so
the
first,
middle of the
Madeline,
game.
Try to kill my keeper. I will not
okay,
react.
Okay, I'm trying to send the Bomba there in order to kill your keeper.
Bomba is unbelievable.
Boom, and the other
and
boom.
Now.
Yeah.
And now I will try to use the froggy. Try to score.
Okay, I'm trying to
try
score
to score with your
froggy.
Own froggy, okay?
Yeah,
and let's see what happens. Now
there.
this is going to be very interesting, because
now I'm trying to send the ball.
And now the goalie is back. So the frog did its thing.
We are having a special
okay, and now
in this moment.
Let me try and kill your keeper, okay?
Yeah,
I will send the Bomba. Bomba is unbelievable.
Yeah,
doesn't matter, you score with the froggy.
It's
because
1-0,
okay,
anyway,
now try to
I'm going
protect.
To use the cannonman here. Very, very
you
close.
See? It's
very
close.
Oh my.
You place it a little bit to the left.
Yeah,
you have to be.
I had to place
kill
it in
my
the middle of the
kill my keeper, and now I'm gonna show you how to defend.
A combination with Mr. Fire and Bomba. And,
and now look at these guys with the dong. Okay,
let's
place it in
the
middle. The
tiny tanuki.
No,
but,
you're not.
But
because
I am sure
the dong is there, but it doesn't have a really impressive field time, but enough for the keeper to be back.
Yeah.
And now I'm gonna try and kill your keeper.
Using the
somebody's looking at us. Hello.
Yeah, I was trying to send to tell you this previously, and I'm sure that
if you're looking at us, we are just messing around. And now you should try to play the Shiba, I think. You should
Shiba
try to show the Shiba.
Moment, okay.
And now just wait. Oh, the keeper is not dead. Okay,
no,
I will just end it.
Yeah, the Mr. Fire.
And
here.
Now I'm gonna try and score with my own froggy.
And now here is Shiba. Here
and
is Shiba.
Now the Shiba neutralizes.
A big disadvantage is that Shiba, has gone.
Okay,
yeah.
Try and kill my keeper again. Kill
again
it.
And again and again. But how? I'm going
okay, I don't
to use
know.
The hand.
The hand is good.
Yeah, that's right.
And now I'm gonna try and protect it with that panda.
Okay.
It's
okay.
Oh, what are you doing? You're gonna kill my panda now.
Mm,
Yes, I'm gonna kill your
cannon. You have to wait in this moment because
okay, now try to score.
Double kill here,
score,
maybe.
Score. Okay, now try to score.
I'm trying to score with the froggy here.
Yeah, and the panda is there.
The panda.
The panda scored because you didn't have a replacement. You didn't take.
Yeah.
You should have played the dong.
I was very very.
Okay, Madeline.
In the attack
okay.
There.
You know what? I will let you score one goal and then we will play until the end. The best. Okay.
But
let's just score once.
I wanna kill you there.
Okay,
like
kill
this
me.
One.
So
and
guys, what have
score.
You been up to? How do you like life? Everything is fine with you? I mean, there's only one
okay,
way Madeline
okay,
can...
Okay, it's 2 versus 2, and now we have 20 seconds to demonstrate
okay.
That I'm the best.
Okay. And you Let's play the cannon. I hate the cannon, man. I hate it. You know why I hate it? Because I hate it. And now the bomba is unbelievable! Look
it's
at
there
it.
To kill everything. Everything.
And now?
Now I have a combination with the bomb and I have to send the bomb out
yeah,
there.
But it's not enough.
It's not enough.
And did you know that you can do this with a dong? I don't have a keeper. I don't have a keeper
and I have to take
yeah,
the ball somehow and score,
no.
It's too late because your keeper is back and I now...
We have the most annoying decks in the whole game,
God.
I promise
yeah.
You.
And it's one versus one, which is very difficult now.
But now the panda...
Ooh,
but who's
panda
who's the king? Who's the king in overtime? Is the one and only the panda?
The panda, but
so you
now...
should try to place the panda... Okay, oh, no.
I don't have panda, this is
Froggy.
The biggest
Froggy. Madeline, you wanna play again?
Maybe we can play again, but I'm...
Try some other rumbers.
Yeah,
Fan, I would like... I will
change something.
You know what? You change two replacements for the keeper and I will change two replacements.
Okay, okay. But very fast.
Right.
Very fast.
Very, very fast. Okay, they don't hear you. You can stay here, just make some replacements in your deck and maybe after that we can start playing.
Okay, Madeline, are you ready?
No, I'm not.
Oh, you see...
I still have to think and
so
do something.
So
yeah.
He's messing with me because I'm not fast enough and I'm talking and he's not even ready. Oh, Madeline, oh, Madeline.
Okay, I made two replacements.
So, guys, Qi Mobile Gaming is will push in a couple of days, so don't mind the total amount of trophies he has right now.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go, Madeline.
Challenge, I'm here to accept you. And now let's
okay.
See the
I will kill the keeper first. Let me
moment.
Kill the keeper.
Okay, okay,
yeah,
okay,
and now
okay,
try
no
to replace it with... Boom.
With?
What did you...
Yeah,
oh, I don't
I
have
chosen the fan in this moment.
Yeah, but I don't have any striker, unfortunately.
Oh, you have the lower. Oh, you are trying to...
Yes, I tried. Okay, and now... Okay, and now I'm gonna show you how to... Yeah, but of course it was...
Yeah, Lazy Panda was there.
Yeah, Lazy Panda was way too fast. Too fast
okay,
for me.
Okay,
okay. Now I'm
I
gonna...
have to kill you again.
No,
yeah,
let me
goalie.
Kill you. Come
okay,
on.
Okay, it's your time to kill
but
me.
But you know what? Let's play. Let's
okay,
just play.
Let's just play in this moment because the first match was...
Just
somehow,
to show people?
Yeah, practice
now.
Match, let's say, and now
but
we
of
have
course,
to see.
You, I let you score one goal now. What will we
okay,
do?
Okay, okay. Are you sure you let me score?
No, we did.
Okay, okay. I have to let you score in order to be a fair match. And I have just to
yeah,
look at you.
I cannot really score.
Yeah, I know this. This is why I'm trying to wait. I'm trying to think and something else because... let's make a conversation with the guys. Guys, do you think that Manchester United is going to win the next championship?
What? Manchester United
yeah.
Cannot win anything.
Come on, okay, it's 1-1.
Okay,
you
it's
1-1.
Let's play.
Yeah.
Let's play, Madeline. Let's
to,
play.
To be very, very, very serious in this moment and let's try to win.
Yes, let's try to win.
Okay,
I'm gonna try.
Okay,
the bomba
double
kills
damage,
cannon.
I think. No, unfortunately not. And the cannon man was not killed by the bomba alone. Come on.
And the frog. I didn't play the frog in a while, in a big while, because
yeah, after the nerf, I think.
After the no, I mean. It was it just doesn't fit my way of playing. I don't know.
No, I know what you're trying to tell me here. My
the
friend
is pushing away the bomba.
Then the bomba is not taking any kind of damage to my.
Go away, bomba! I don't like you. Okay, and now
Shiba is there, and I'm
and now,
preparing
look,
a special combination, which is already.
Prepare the combination, but my cannon man is already there. So
my Mr. Fire is there
okay.
To kill the goalie, and now I'm trying to score with the froggy, but
yeah, but my
froggy,
froggy is
yeah,
there.
Froggy versus froggy, there is unbelievable,
yeah.
And
yeah.
I'm
and
sure
now, just
not
use the cannon, just use the cannon, just use. I know you want it. I know you want it.
And now
I know I want
the bomber hand is
and
there to make some crowd,
and I'm gonna just
the
make
bombs.
Some. Make a fool out of the hand by playing the one and only the bomba and no
very,
no
very
no.
Nice And now maybe the bomba is going to kill both.
It will, it will.
Yeah.
But I don't really care. I don't really care what people
how you do in this moment.
Froggy.
Do you remember that episode when we were singing about the froggy that
we were singing?
Yeah, something like that.
No.
Yeah, Shiba was like, there to save the
Shiba
situation.
Shiba is just too much, guys. I cannot withstand the Shiba.
Yeah.
This is how you replace the keeper, guys.
Yeah.
Don't panic. When you don't have the keeper, just use one of these rumblers, put it right in the middle of the goal, especially the panda and especially the cannonman.
Yeah, that cannonman is one of the special cards in order to replace
with the froggy. It doesn't really matter, but I would say it's really good to place it in the middle of the goal because it, you will not just risk it making a known goal because the froggy does that sometimes.
Yeah, the idea of this episode was
which
to replace
favorite,
the goalie. Sorry. Yeah, this is why I was trying to tell them that it's very important to have a favorite card to replace the goalie, but to be very cheap. This is why I prefer to play the cannonman instead of bomber hand, and I think that is the most
optimal.
Yeah, the most optimal choice
but
for this.
Again,
reason.
As I said in the beginning, if you don't have a special card only for that, because of course you will not keep a card only for that.
Yeah.
Just use the panda. I would say just use the panda or the fan because it's pretty much everybody has the fan or the dog.
The loyal dog or the Shiba, but Shiba is a legendary card.
Right,
is a very new card in
the
game.
And the dog.
Yeah, the dog is there,
is
and also
fun.
The lazy panda is there to be replacement for the goalie.
If you've enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, a
comment,
a
share,
and follow us on
Instagram, and don't forget to
Instagram.
Yeah,
ring the bell in order to be notified by all our new episodes. And until next time, guys,
see you
and
bye.